Domus, a world of peace where all races lived in harmony until one fateful night when the sky lit up and embers rained from the heavens. Millions beyond count fell to the ground, their fiery tails and gleaming crystal slamming into the earth for what felt like eons. The people of Domus hid, fearing this terrible omen. But one race, whose curiosity knew no bounds, ventured forth. The Lightbringers felt the magic contained in these stones. The more they studied, the greater these fallen embers seemed. They were more than just beautiful. They were alive. And so a special bond was formed between the Lightbringers and their magical companions, the Embers. A bond so true, no other race could replicate it. Jealousy grew, and it led to war. The dwarves mined for Ember, digging deep into the earth where they had landed and hoarding all they could find. They sold them to eager elves and men who drained them of their life force, using their magical power for selfish gain and wearing the spent stones as jewelry and trinkets. Many forgot the embers were even alive and sought their beauty and the energy within. But not all. The monks of Radiance remembered the old ways, remembered the Lightbringer teachings, and sought to save the embers from their terrible fate. For the embers had become part of Domus in more ways than one, and their dwindling numbers and looming extinction might herald doom for all. But the monks could not do this alone. To save the embers, they would need those who knew their secrets. They would need to awaken the greatest Lightbringer Domus had ever known.
The ritual should have worked! Come see, meet with me. Please, help me.
Oh! The ritual worked! I should not be surprised. I'm going to multiply my devotions to the goddess as soon as we get back.
Our way out of the burrow as quickly as possible. There are many words. Some of the thieves left.
Please let them be gone. Please let them be gone.
Oh, no, they're downing.
Who are you talking about?
I thought we were hired to live this place.
This area was a shrine before the barrel was sealed. Thank you.
any healing potions?
The pain is getting worse.
This isn't so hard! Let's get out of here!
On to me!
Do you think that will happen, Blot?
again. Take my book.
Like rotten fish.
Thank the goddess that's over.
or getting involved in that. Big mistake!
Glad we made it out of that one alive.
That's gonna hurt. Here comes another. You should run.
Maybe I'm brave after all. I shall need to sharpen my blade after that tussle. Thought monkhood would be this bloody.
Someone has to guard this loot.
Come here. Fella.
could always talk instead.
Know where that came from?
I'd boast, but
I'm exhausted.
Oh, I'm still alive.
I have heard tell of these ancient alcoves.
Do not touch that book! It is cursed! My friend. Let's get out of here. Died from reading that book. Maybe I should have stayed in Radiant. Thank you. Anyone have any healing potions?
I wonder what purpose these shrines served.
Speak later. I'm trying to focus on slowing.
We'll be right back.